Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Throughout this crisis, we have worked hard to balance protecting the public health while doing everything we can to keep the economy afloat and our businesses open. But the fact remains that our state and our people have suffered in ways none of us could have imagined a year ago. And let me tell you, not a day goes by that I don't think about the many sacrifices so many of you are making. The challenges are unprecedented. We have so much to fix, but we are forging a new path forward. In our first months of the pandemic, more than 250,000 Nevadans were laid off. It was devastating. You know the truth. We're dependent on hospitality for a big part of our economy. And when travel stops, hotel rooms go empty, when showrooms close, and our convention business and tourism shuts down, it hits our state harder than any state in the nation. That makes me more determined than ever to get our world-leading hospitality industry open and our workers back on the job. But that's not enough. We need to expand our economy to other world-leading industries that can create new jobs and new opportunities for our people. And everyone needs to remember, it's not just big business that have been hit hard. Our small businesses have suffered, and they account for almost half of all the jobs in our state. Better systems, modernization, private sector help, more federal dollars, that's a big part of the path forward. I believe in this state and in our future. We will support our current industries like tourism while developing new industries, embracing innovation, workforce training, and investing in infrastructure to create a more robust and sustainable economy. And we will emerge stronger from this pandemic and lead the nation in jobs and opportunity. The improvements in our fiscal situation are the result of decisions we've made over the last 10 months, where we worked hard to strike a balance between protecting public health and also protecting our fragile economy. Nevada, we can do this. We are determined, we are resilient, and we are strong. Thank you all. God bless you. And let's get back to work.